Greetings, YouTubers, and welcome to the third episode of Things to Build in Minecraft. In this episode, we are continuing the build of Mew. Of course, in the last episode, and figuring out that something was not right about how Mew was. So, off cam, I did some fixing on the head and all that. Now it looks like the same from the picture. And hopefully in this episode, we are going to finally be done with the thing and move on to something new. Because holy shite. Mew is a pain in the fucking ass to build. But you know who would be harder to build? Would probably be Darkrai. I can try building the dude, but I don't know if I'll be able to do it just right. Well, enough about this. Let's move on to the continuation of the cute little legendary Pokemon. Yeah, Mew is fucking adorable. Mew is by far one of the cutest legendaries ever. I mean, come on the fuck on. Look how fucking cute Mew is. It's adorable. It's like a Togepi. Wait, did I just say it's like a Togepi? Togepi is way too cute. And I mean way too cute. There's an egg. It's an egg Pokemon. Now there's three whites underneath. This spot here. And another three. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Bam. And a pink right here. And the white again here. And a black. Okay, something does not seem right with this picture. Okay, so white goes here. And then a black. Are you fucking serious? Damn it! Out of place again! God damn it! I'll be right back, you guys. And I'm back, you guys. It wasn't exactly that bad. It was just some blocks were misplaced. Everything's good now. So now we get to continue the show. Okay, so there's five here. Five whites there. Pink here. Okay, I am doing rockin' awesome, thankfully. Okay, I can put this here. There's nothing going outward like that towards the tail. Tail it looks fabulous. The thing is done. Fuck you. That's for sure. Fuck you, damn tail, you piece of shit. Okay, so I'm around the arm right now, so there's black here. And underneath it is three pinks, like this. You can tell just by that odd figuration that there's one here. And there. Oh my fucking God. Are you serious? No, I'll be right back, you guys, once again. I'll be right back. I'm back, you guys. Let's... Hold on, wait. I'm back, you guys. Another delayed... No, mini commercial. It wasn't really much of a commercial. Turns out I put the tail in the wrong fucking spot, like a damn idiot. So there's five across here. Three across, three pinks. Cross with three whites on top. And this one here. Three blacks right here. And a blue and black. And there. Then here. Then here. And then it's three upwards. Then here, it's five upwards. Then it's three upwards here, then here, then two here. And why two? Because above it is a black, and then a white here. Yeah, if you don't set the time for day at night and you're using black wool, you're not going to know where you're putting it. Unless you're using night vision potion. Oh, you're wrong color. Okay, so three, then five, right above it. I think that's how it looks. It'll look even better with the black border. Okay, so three. Mm-hmm. And four around here. Yep, right there. So I know exactly where I'm at. If around here, there's a white with two pinks on top. And a black right here. I am just fucking rocking it, damn it. Now blue here. And then two pinks. Then from here it's white. Yep, I'm right around the tail, damn it. Did I recognize this pattern anywhere? Yep, looks just like the tail. And then a white goes here, followed by a blue afterwards. And a black right here. I didn't put you there. Fuck you. Now that is what I call a build. Now I have that there. So now I don't go back too far. Okay, so... I never know you on my videos, guys, so I apologize for that. I'm not putting it on a board just yet until I know for sure that the tail is actually done. It is. Tail is now done once again, finally. Fuck you. Once this thing is done, I don't have to worry about the build ever again. And two whites and then a pink. Followed by a black. And three blacks underneath. Okay. So a black is supposed to go there. Did I do it wrong again? I'm not fixing the tail, so... I should, though. Damn it! I'll be back, you guys. Be back. I'm back. Once again. Now that I got the tail in the right fucking spot, I had to redo the whole tail all over again. Fuck me! But first, I'm gonna take care of the damn weather. Because we're fucking Mother Nature. I totally forgot that I had the Minecraft video playing at the same time. So fuck me. That's okay, that's four. Let's see. I think I'm going to third one. I was going backwards like a bitch. Damn it. Okay, so here's what we are going to do. Eventually, I'm going to do music, but for now, I might do that in the next episode, actually. And I know just the tune I'm going to do. Not pink, black, damn it. Actually, you know what? I have an idea. I'm actually gonna do it right now. see, where is it? Where is it? Right here. I'm looking for you guys. Here it is. Yeah, I'm doing Pokemon Sun and Moon track pieces. See where am I at? Oh yeah, I'm on the tail. I dig this theme, by the way, you guys. Five. Okay, so we're gonna put a That's starting to look more like me. Mew mew mew. Down right there is actually a pink. Yep, it is. Wait, is it? Jesus, it is. And then a white here. Damn rain! Get the fuck out of here. And no time for playing Mother Nature. I'm not talking about much, guys. I'm digging this thing. Wait. There should be a... Right, the pink. Nope, not right there. Fuck you. Yeah, one day I might do a, Pokemon Sun and Moon LP. But I'm gonna, actually do that on another channel. Once I actually get a new Nintendo 3DS. There's the one I can't, the one I have right now. I can't hook it to my computer because it's not new. And what rhymes with new? New! Actually, it does! New, mew. I'm a clown. I am a fucking clown, baby! I love joking around like a clown. It's funny. It's funny, fuck. So blue goes here, so that's two blacks. And white would go here. I know I said like multiple times already, but I dig this fucking theme, damn it! Wait, what? Huh? Whoa, 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 whoa. What? There's two? There's not three. Fuck you, dude. No wonder why it's off. Oh, damn it. Okay, I didn't have to fucking do that. I just did it anyways, just for the fucking hell of it. There we go. Not great. I dig this thing, you guys. I dig it! But yeah, back to what I was saying. I'm not exactly gonna do a LP of Pokemon Sun or Pokemon Moon yet, because I don't exactly have the right system to do that. Because technically, if you're to do something like that, you'll need a new Nintendo 3DS, and I do not have that. I have a refurbished teal blue looking color 3DS. It's refurbished. So it's not new. Like, it should have been. I wish it was. That would be fucking cool shit. There we go, there we go. Now we're making progress. Now we are making booming progress, baby, motherfuckers. Damn, Wyatt, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck in my damn face, fool. Motherfucker. And we are definitely making some fucking progress. Damn, son. Hell yeah! Now the rest of that is white. So, don't go down, you piece of shit. Don't get your fucking ass up there and do your job. Fuck you! Get out of there. God fucking damn it, you piece of shit. Now let's admire what we got so far. Looks rockin'. It should have been the whole fucking time, like a piece of shit. Mew is cute and all, but we don't know what the fuck you're doing when it comes to building this piece of shit. It's a bitch! A cute bitch! Tail is finally done! Fuck you! I come over here to this foot. Mew is definitely going to be flying in the fucking air. Mew is definitely going to be a flyer. I know that for a fact. I don't even have to look at the picture to know exactly where it's being positioned. Because I'm the one building the piece of shit. Okay, so the foot is almost done over here. Yeah, it's in flying. It's in flying. I don't know how the fuck I got Mew off the air like this, but that is fucking awesome. And then a pink here. And then a black. Huh? What the hell? So see three up. I'm not doing any other adjustments. I'm not. I'm sorry, but I'm not. Okay, the rest of this is white, so I'm not spending another fucking full episode. You know, it looks like I'm actually M. Wait. That's only two right there. There we go! That's more like it. That's more like it. That is more like it. That foot is done. We are rocking it. Mew is almost fucking complete. Damn it. Finally. Jesus Christ. That's five. It's five across. Wait, no, six. I'll turn right there. No. Get your fucking ass right there. Son of a bitch. Mew's looking fucking awesome. Jesus. Mew's almost fucking finished. Finally. Good lord. Mew is almost fucking done. Once it is, thank Christ. Does Mew have a big foot? Maybe. But is it adorable? Yes. We're almost done with Mew, finally! Thank Christ! Got that spot left and the rest of the foot, and it's done! Now the rest of that is white, so all that'll be left is Mew's chest, and then it'll be completed. Mew is in the fucking air, and I don't give a fucking shit! I'm not spending 4 videos working on Mew. 3 is plenty. Okay, I think all the rest of that is white, so I'm practically fucking done. Thank God. God damn annoying piece of shit. Not trying to give Mew a boner, but does Mew have a boner? No. Mew is a cute little legendary Pokemon. Have a look at it now, shall we? Holy shit! God damn it! That looks fucking awesome! Yeah, give us a round of applause! Woo! Mew is finally finished. And it's flying. So that has been episode number 3 of Constructing Mew. I will see you guys in the next episode where we build some more shit. So I will see you guys next time. Remember to keep the day sparky and have a good day. I'm out this bitch, y'all. Bye-bye!